so honored to be here with all of you. As I said before, when I look in the audience, it's like a garden, different colors, color of flowers. You know, I wouldn't want to do it just a black flower alone. But if I look in the garden, and I see white, I see blue, and I see pink, and I see all the beautiful colors of the world, then I know that that garden is what we want to see. So you know, I'm so honored to be here.
Same.